Hello, Saranya. So let's see your head cast in all color. I think concept of light and shadow is clear to you, but the drawing is still not up to the mark. Like there is still room for improvement for drawing. Until unless your drawing is perfect, do not start painting. So here what went wrong is the nose is really small. The nose, the head size is so big and the eyes are so big, so the nose would end up around here, this side, and so would the lips curve will be pushed down. Secondly, when the ear is in the light side, I think you need more details here. It's looking like it's looking incomplete. Apart from that, the cheek is done well, the head is also okay, but more planes, more visible planes could have been, you know, constructed with more proper shadow shape. If you get time, I would recommend redoing the assignment again. I'm looking for a work like this where you have, you know, different sections divided. You did the same reference. So here something in terms of drawing, in terms of dividing these different sections, I'm looking for a drawing like this. But value wise yours is okay. The drawing needs to be improved.